Burn! Must burn the world! I'm gonna stand in the middle of my love. Looks like you guys aren't gonna be touching anytime soon. Ooh. Are you guys gonna keep coming down here? Are we gonna keep going? Ooh. Hey there. It's the Great Don't Starve Forest Fire! Everybody, run to the hills! Run to the water! Because the great fire of Don't Starve is gonna burn everything down to the ground. Ooh. Why didn't you touch? Why didn't you touch? Why aren't things touching? You're supposed to be touching. Whoop, there goes one feeder. They're like, oh my god, it's everything's on fire. Look, your house is burnt down to the ground. There we go. Ooh, are you guys gonna catch? Are you gonna catch? Nope. I'm gonna help you catch. Oh, I've ended to a world? Uh-oh. Keep running into walls. It's a good thing I'm not trying to survive, because I hate running into walls when I'm playing the survival version of this. I kind of just really love burning this entirety down. And I've done that in multiplayer, and my friends just like wanted to kill me. They're like, we need wood, and I'm like, no! We need charcoal! We need the charcoal! And they didn't understand. Like, we were at the point of building, I think, crock pots, and I believe you need charcoal for it. And they're like, you don't need, where do you get charcoal? I'm like, you get charcoal. Wait, did that cook it? Oh, that is crazy. Hang on, can I cook this? Oh, you know what? We're gonna see. We're gonna pick up the morsel. And then we're gonna eat the morsel. That makes me go crazy. Just a little bit crazy. With all the right types of insanity. Uh-oh. I'm seeing trees left unscathed. I see a lot of trees left unscathed. Here. Oof, I need that. Thank you. Please and kindly. Oh, I burnt the piggies. Forest. I can't burn you. Oh, we're done with this. Nope. Tree here. Get out of there. I think I burnt everything here. There's nowhere else for me to go. We're going to go all the way to the back. Backtrack. I'm gonna backtrack my fabulous charbroiled wood here. Isn't it so fabulous? Everything's so dead. Gonna burn the world. Gonna watch it all crumble. Burn the world and let it die. Ooh, baby trees. Baby trees need to go on fire too now. Oh look, there's some more wood. We're burning everything. And we're gonna catch roar. No, we did not drop. Oh, it burnt. I hope that wasn't a fume gland. That's sort of use the real powers of the fire. Kinda maybe sorta, do I really want it? Yeah. More evil flowers! You burn. I don't know what you guys do. I can't trust things that say evil even though I'm a pyromaniac. Good. I think save you from being burnt alive by killing you myself. Oh, did I have multiple? Oh, monster meat. No, that's not good. Oh, we'll go up here now. I haven't fully explored and burnt the woods on this side of the map. Hello to the newcomers. I might be like really annoying right now, but you should totally check out my archive stream. Beefalo! Can I burn the beefalo alive? That sounds evil. Maybe Mama won't burn the beef. Hello. Hello. Oh, I could push you. Well, Beefalo, you must not want to go on fire. We're gonna come back up here where all the goodies were. And get some more goods. Oh, oh, the beefalo were plenty. Didn't have to sing a beefalo song today. Where do the beefalo lie? I don't know, but I want to find them. Beefalo, beefalo, beefalo. I actually forgot what my beefalo song was, because it was only in the first episode ever of my Don't Starve series. Oh, you little fruit flies, get away from me. Oops. That's him. Butterfly! Oh. I got your wings, and I got some berries. This day I might be the only one that will never, ever get burnt down because it has a lovely supply of food. Okay. I'm gonna try something I've never done before. Attack! Attack! Well, food. But this looks like a dark, luscious, green forest that's gonna be burnt alive because we're doing control burn. For anyone who doesn't know what a control burn is, it's also commonly known as a bushfire, or a brush fire, I'm sorry. And they do that to get rid of weeds and all types of yucky stuff that degrade the ecosystem. So I'm just helping it along. Kinda have to answer my mom if she talks to me. That's not something I can just be like, yeah, whatever. Nope, I have to answer. Oh, none of these are like my other woods that I was burning. Everything's just not together. So nothing is streamlined. Everything's just burning individually. I want to streamline a freaking control burn. See? You see all these dead trees in here already? He's dead. He's dead. We'll push fire through to get rid of dead things. They get rid of invasive species, plants that shouldn't be here. Ooh. rocks the plenty. This is my forest! And this is what will burn! I'll burn here. Ooh. I'm gonna do this, which would be like, there we go. Watch everything. I'm surrounded by fire! Oh no! Help me! Help me! I started something I can't finish. But seeing that just burns all the rest of the stuff he had. Whoop! Oh no, there's another one. You have to. You have a torch that I cannot pick up. So pretty. Thank you. I think so too. I got petals. I guess we're gonna eat petals. What else we got? The oil. Let's go. Popping up out of nowhere. That's not fair. You guys usually have like a little bump that goes tentacle. Yeah, like that. Like that. Oh, and I hear mesquite. Okay. There's a wormhole. Let's go. Oh, you dropped me here. Well, this is going to be anticlimactic of a spreader. Animal tracks? I wonder what sorts of animals could be here. Oops. I don't like this a little bit. Let's hope it spreads but doesn't spread. Like it's a control spread. I don't lose my berry bush. Or carrot. Do I not take fire damage? I can literally stand in the fire. Ah, that just brings new meaning and joy to this burn the world. Oh, you need food. Let's go to what is starting to expire. That does not sound good. I think the pipe that I've been waiting the plumber to fix, that was a small problem, just became a ginormous problem. That's not sound good. And if so, I may have to end stream early. I was planning on going till 6. We'll see. Gotta go up, gotta go up, gotta go fast, gotta go fast, burning the world down. Beep, 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 beep. Uh-huh. You are done though. Hate the automatic save thing. I mean, I love the automatic save, because if I lose power right now, I can rejoin right here. But it also is so glitchy that, like, you literally stop what you're doing for, like, 2 seconds, and then sometimes you're just like, did my game break? Did it die? Am I losing everything? Berry Bush! Where am I? This is a destitute? I think that's what I'm looking for. Area. There's nothing! There's not one thing for me to burn and have it spread like wildfire. Is that what I think? There were a lot of dead bodies in this one today. Cormo map is. Oops, that's not what I wanted. I don't need this. I do want the cut stone. Even though I'm never gonna use it, I want it. Like this. I'm never gonna use the flint. I'm never gonna use the rocks. Because I'm a pyromaniac set out to destroy the world. If I was going to be using the stone, I have a lot of rocks. Mamma mia.
Ooh.
Actually, mamma mia. Sorry, it was the same vibration pattern as my ring, as my... The new favorite on Etsy. Yeah, that's right. I have an Etsy shop of it. JK. Link is down below. Aha. That was pointless. Oh no! Am I gonna get to the point where I've discovered everything? And there's nothing left for me to discover? Look, it's a cave. Should I go spelunking? Because I don't really have anything to really protect me. I don't think spelunking is a good idea. I really don't think spelunking is a good idea. Bored and exhausted all possible areas. Tentacle! Oh. Let's get out of the bog. Oh, I've been here before. Must have not been successful at destroying this part of the universe. Why are these trees moving? It's not like my insanity is down. The trees hardly ever sway like this and don't starve. What is going on? And they're not even touching. Has no way out. Get out of the bog. Hurry! Huh. Well, let's, you know, take the road all the way over. The road should be safe. This means I'm literally... Uh-oh. Means I've run out of places to go. Oh, it's a worm. Did not want to, no. I need all this bog, but I want to know what's at the other end of it. Tentacles. Spiders. Walls. Not a good place to be. Definitely not a good place to be. Oh, geez. Yay! To the edge of the world. Oh, it's a jumping spider. Run. Run as fast as your little legs can carry you, Willow. You don't want to get stuck here. My insanity a bit. Oh no. I've made it. Oh no. Piggies! Save me! Did he leave me alone? Alright, so while we're here, we are going to eat the carrots. Those things for, but I am surviving longer than expected, which means I'm gonna need to find some stability soon. Planting trees brings back my sanity, so... What wasn't your fault? Did I just randomly burn something? Oh, jeez. Sweet little girl! You speak my language. Oh no. I've already started. Okay, that wasn't that many that I lost. I just planted those things and now they're all dead. I need some flowers. Oh, those are pine cones. Oh, guess we'll just go down this way. We'll see if I can make it, because I'm kind of slightly going mad. Oh, I can make it. Oh, jeez. I have a torch. Why are you saving now? What world led you to think you could save? Uh-oh. What do I have? I want my Nomi buddy! I don't know what this is. We'll drop that, and we'll pick up these. I have a thing of berries already going. So, if I find enough flowers that I haven't eaten or destroyed, I might survive one more night. So all I'm asking for is just one more night alone in the woods. Ew, that was kind of gross. You know what, man? You're gross. I am running out of food. No bueno. Not good at all. God! Time when you're on a psycho-raging pyro kick. Didn't think I was going to last this long, though. And I found something cool. A tentacle spike. Never seen that before. Burn. You're not gonna catch these on fire, so I can cook you. No, hold me. Really? I just got here and you're already gonna throw a wall at me? I need beefalo meat. That's what I need. What is that green thing? Because of my insanity, I'm lighting random things on fire, aren't I? That's great. Ooh, what are you? It leads you to a new friend. Who, okay, we're gonna figure out what this is. Who's our new friend? Who do you guys think is our new friend? Oh no, demon bunnies! Tell me that the spiders are my new friends. Nope. I don't believe you. Spiders are not friends. I wonder where this is taking me. It leads to a real friend, or is it just gonna bust my chops here a bit? It's pointing that way. Another animal track. Unless they all face the same way. Ooh! You did lead me to a new friend. Oh no, don't be afraid. I'm just burning the forest down, not you. Who are you? Be great friends if you come near me as I burn all the grass that you can eat. Have yet to find more petals to decrease or increase my sanity, decrease my insanity. I always get confused by all that. So we're just gonna come back in a little bit. What else I've missed while setting the world on fire. And look! I have a fancy new hat! You see? Piggies! Piggies! Oh, I attacked you. It is you or me. I want your food. Oops.